Nadia, I think I found your wicked veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Nadia, my granddaughter. By now you already know. I am going into the veil to kill the witch, Baba Yaga. I have gone to seek revenge for your grandmother. There are newcomers in our valley, armed men arriving in helicopters. I do not know what they want, but I know if I am to go...
That can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with her research, but that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Thank you. Someone's been in here, recently. Building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. Smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
I never held my daughter. They took her from me on the surgeon's table. I tried to fight, but they are many, and I am weary. Then they dragged me away, split our three hearts apart. They have taken me to a hidden vale where ancient ruins stand. They tell...
a way to break it down. Maybe I can bring that bucket down closer to the door. I can connect it to that rope spool.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag, from Yvonne and my daughter, to this strange vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories!
Nadia...
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need. What I just saw. I went inside the wicked vale looking for Nadia's.